Hey everyone, this is Nick, and I wanted to show you how you can turn your PowerPoint presentation into a teleprompter when you're recording it. So all you need to do, you're gonna open your PowerPoint presentation. You'll probably be here on the Home tab. And what you need to do is click up here in the upper right-hand corner. There's a little record button. Go ahead and start recording your presentation. You'll see that your webcam starts to get enabled here. And we're gonna go down here to the Views tab. Just make sure that this teleprompter view is enabled right here. And then you're gonna go up to the top navigation bar. This is where that teleprompter can be disabled or enabled. Your notes will be right here, so anything that you put in presenter notes will show up right here. And then to play this as a teleprompter, all you need to do is click on this little play button, and you can go ahead and you can adjust the scroll speed over here if I want it to be a little bit faster, or if I want it to be a little bit slower. And you can see that your notes will automatically scroll across the screen as you speak them. This is going to be a game changer for anyone who presents and records their presentations for any of your work, training products, class assignments, anything like that. Go ahead and give it a try.